Today we'll discuss the use of Botox for Palmo Plantar Hyperhidrosis. The first step is application of topical anesthesia. Topical Emla cream is applied liberally all over the entire palms. A thick coat of cream, especially on the sides of fingers, in between the fingers, the palmar aspect. The sides of fingers are very painful, so you should carefully apply the cream there. Spread the cream evenly, apply a thick coat to ensure the penetration is well. Do apply occlusion. So the occlusive tape that comes along with the anesthetic cream is applied over the palms and fingers, and a micropore tape, a paper tape, is then applied all around the palms and fingers to give a thick occlusion. It is tightly wrapped around all the fingers. The next step is performance of the starch iodine test. After the topical anesthesia is set in, the palm along with the fingers is coated with a layer of betadine iodine or povidine iodine solution. Apply a thick coat on both the palms. Allow the solution to dry, and thereafter starch powder is gently sprinkled onto the entire surface of the palms. Wait for the sweating to set in, which will take about 5 to 10 minutes depending upon the degree of hyperhidrosis. Spread it over the, after about 10 minutes, this is what we see. So you can take a picture of this area to remember which are the areas where sweating is quite high. The next step is marking the injection points. So with a marker, even markings are given along the entire length and breadth of the palm and the fingers. Some people tend to sweat a lot more on the sides of the fingers. Now remember the starch iodine test and place dots more densely where the areas where sweating was much greater. Alternatively, a grid-like pattern can be marked out on the palm so that we don't miss out. The next step is preparation of standard botulinum toxin. 2.5 ml is used and 100 units are made. Now an ice pack is applied prior to the injection. Now once 100 unit dilution has been prepared, 1 to 2 units are given at each points. A vibrator can be placed on the wrist. You can see that the hand is moving, shaking slightly. That's because a vibrating device has been applied on the wrist to block the nerves. Each point is then infiltrated with 1 to 2 units. Approximately 80 to 100 units are given on each palm. The effect sets in at about 7 days fully, 7 to 10 days, and the effect lasts for about 9 to 12 months. Don't go very deep, otherwise you run the risk of paralyzing the hand muscles and make the hand weaker. Use the ice pack liberally in between the injection points so as to make it less painful. The total procedure should last about 15 to 20 minutes. Generally, it is quite painless. Thank you so much.